Ninja Gaiden. I haven't heard that name in ages.